Hello and welcome back to Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 3 V-Generation, the Let's Play Blind with Neo Rambler. Right then, we have a lot of bloody reading and watching pointless things to do in order to get the good and true ending of the game, which I would like to get. But first, let's go to Stella's dungeon and see what... God damn it, you failed on the 1000th floor, you son of a bitch. Except you weren't a son, you were a daughter or a girl or whatever. The point being is... feck. Ooh, dearie me. Right, what do we get for our troubles? Bugger all, basically. Oh, a crackle staff. Well, we'll have that then. And then... what have I got? Blood armor level 5, so that's pointless. Okay, absolutely. We've just got one piece of equipment. But whatevers. Add break combo slot. Ooh, Marshall B. Oh, I'll just get that, whatevers. Right, let's equip this crackle staff. What is it? Oh, the crackle staff is rubbish! What? It's weak! Why is that? Oh, whatever, just give it to it. It might actually. It's probably because it's got lightning attached to it or something. Yeah, start doing the area search, whatevers. Yeah, bye bye, see you later. Right, okay. So, yeah, we've got a lot of events to watch and read through. Now, I could turn the Japanese voices on. I could do that. But that would be cowardice. I have to do these my way. I have to do the voice acting because I'm a complete ponce. And a ponce usually does his own voice acting for better or for worse. So, without further ado, we have tons to go through. Whew! Let's get to it. This is random, but do you have any kinds of special skills, Broccoli? Oh yes, Nya. I can shoot laser beams, Nya, from my eyes. Goodness, really? Nepge, your eyes, they're sparkling, Nya. Is that healthy? Is it something like the beams from original Super Robot something zzz? I don't get the example. I just shoot it, Nya. Can you show me? Just once is fine. Pretty please? Very well, Nya. Just one time, Nya. Yay, this is so exciting! Thump, 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 thump. Carabina! Ugh! There's some weird jelly-type liquid oozing out from her eyes! Oh no, that mysterious gel's getting all over the floor! Star's gonna be so mad! I messed up, Nya. When you mess up, gel comes out of your eyes? Sometimes smoke and water come out too. It's a pretty deep purple too, Nya. Do you want me to try until I'm successful, Nya? I don't know. Is your success rate pretty high? It's about half, Nya. Half? Then it's either I succeed or I fail, Nya. What? That's what you mean by half? Well, which is higher, percentage-wise? Failure is overwhelmingly higher, Nya. Then it's alright, I'm fine. Really, Nya? I could try one more time. No, really, it's fine. Thanks, though. I want to see it. If the floor gets any dirtier, this will be a disaster. Broccoli learns Macarabine. Oh, goody. So, basically, she just fails at launching lasers from her eyes. But why can't she have a laser beam attached to her head? You know, Dr. Evil requested it on sharks. I want to have sharks with frickin' laser beams attached to their heads. Except this time, I want Broccoli to have a frickin' laser beam attached to her head. Because if she launches it from her eyes, she spews up everywhere. I'm just full of good ideas, you know? Oh well, whatevers. Right, let's go for this one then. My name is Nep, clap, clap, my name is June, clap, clap, my name is Nep, Neptune, tune. Neptune, why are you singing? Marvy was in a musical long ago, and a rerun just aired on TV. We were watching it earlier. My sister's always been easily influenced by things she sees on TV. You cannot beat her, musical theatre, duet time, noir, let's rock, la-di-da-di-da-di-da-da, aha, yeah! Okay, stop it. It's annoying now. Yeah, sorry. I'm not a very good singer. I should have left that to the Japanese thing. It sounds lively in here. What's going on, ladies? Neptune watched the musical you were in and hasn't shut up since. Well, sure, I can understand that. That's actually how I got into musicals in the first place. You too, Marvy? Uh-huh. I got into it after working as an actress's bodyguard long ago. I even suggested that my academy should put up musicals as part of our more entertaining missions. Even if it was your assignment, the fact that you got to see a live musical makes me jealous. You've never seen one live, Noire? I'd like to at least once, but I never bothered because it would be weird to go alone. Besides, ever since I became a CPU, I've been busy, so... Aw, man, I feel like that. On those rare days off, you just want to rest your bones after all that hard work. Nepge, is she telling a joke? I wonder. You should all come see my Academy's musical. It's based on games and anime made for today's youth, so it's pretty simplistic. I think we're putting us a bit offensive, isn't it? Some of it's pretty complicated. God damn it, Stella, you're fucked up again! Maybe I should put a laser beam on her head as well. Oh, God, whatever. I think we're putting on a show in Planetune next week, so I'll get you all some promo tickets. Oh, primo tickets. Really? Yes! Are you sure? Those are expensive, aren't they? Don't worry. As long as you all have fun, I'll be happy and broke. Okay, so I guess this is going to carry on, is it? Yep, it's going to carry on. Okay. Marvy! How can I get boobies? Oh, for God's sake, what is it? Oh, Jesus. I know there are other sexy jokes in this game. I get that, but this just has been going on for far too long. I know, big breasts mean maturity and all that MacGuffin, but Christ. Ugh. I'm not a breast man, as you might have gathered. never mind. Right. Ask all you want, but I'm not sure how mine got this big either. I've heard that if you drink lots of milk, they'll get big and strong or something. Or maybe in my case it's because I eat my delicious futomaki every day that I get this large. That they got this large. I'll eat futomaki and get big too. It's only natural that I grow up and get a hot bombshell body like that, plus Nep's to shame. Oh sorry, puts Nep's to shame. She really doesn't like Nep in this, does she, this teenage IF? Iffy, I'm just sorry. Hey, what's that supposed to mean? Neppy, is the IF from your world concerned about her appearance? Unfortunately for the world, she's got about the same dimensions as me. Why? But when I transform, I'm all like, boobs ahoy! So I don't really have a problem with it. You suck, Nep! Boo! I'm gonna become a CPU too! Iffy, even if you do, there's no guarantee your boobs will get any bigger. The ultimate example of such a sad phenomenon is our dear Blonde. Whoa, if Lady Blonde heard that, I don't think any of us would still have our heads attached. Well, at least these ones are a bit shorter, I guess. Oh well, whatevers. Well, I finished my shopping, so I'm going to head back to the Basilicon. Yo, Noire, before we go back to the B-Calm, do you want to play in an arcade for a bit? Look here, Neptune, it's not the time to run off and game. You're a CPU too, so why don't you just act like one? Someone help me! Who what? That voice, Noire. Yeah, it's Tekken. I recognise it anywhere, let's hurry and see. Tekken, what's wrong? Are you okay? Lady Noire! Lady Noire, I'm scary! Tekken, are you okay? What happened? I was playing a fighting game in the arcade when a bunch of guys started yelling at me! And then they chased me around! Scary! I bet they were just mad because they lost to a girl. Men are the worst. Yeah, we men suck. Wait. Where'd those fools run off to? In the name of the moon, I will punish you! Well, I mean, them. But whatever. They went over there, in the back alley. What? This squad's been wrecked, and that ground and walls are broken. What happened here? It's like a heap of corpses. Well, they deserved it for what they did, so who cares? Oh man, that's scary. Are you sure that he won't get up again? Tekken, were you the one who bashed up all these pea brains? Yeah, I think so. They chased me so they could bully me, but I resisted a little. You think so? A little. Lady Noire, the guy's making a twitch just now! A twitch! Oh, so scary! Oof, she doesn't remember Ting. She's like a werewolf. Hey, Mrs. T, don't let me go to arcades with you, okay? Oh, right, yeah. I thought I was going to say, I thought, why would she be complaining about something like that? I thought she'd just beat the crap out of them. And she did. Good for you, Tekken. We men suck. Neptune, a minute, please? Sure thing, Tekken. Is there something the matter? I have an odd request, but would you help me with my training? But as a warning, it's tiring and it'll hurt sometimes, so you don't have to if you don't want. Oh, Tekken, I'd love to help you get stronger. We're friends too, so you don't have to hold back. Huh? Really? Yep, let's train together. But what kind of training will it be? It's sparring. I'd like you to put these gloves on and catch my punches and kicks. Oh, wow. On second thought, do you really think I can take your punches, Tekken? It's fine. It's fine, I'll go easy, so don't worry. Okay, here I go. Hey-ya! Phew. Guess this will do for today. Thank you, Nebke. You really helped. It's finally over. Even though I was wearing gloves, my arms are throbbing. I know. Do you want to try punching at me this time, Nokia? Me? Yep. It's boring to just take punches, so why don't you try? It's fun. Might even relieve some stress. Well, okay, yeah, maybe. I'll try it out for a little bit. That's the spirit. You don't need to hold back either. Hit me as hard as you want to.
Is that really okay, hitting you as hard as I can? What if I miss? Ah, don't worry about me. I smile at this all the time. I understand, then. Here I come, Ginnakal! Ah, Tekken! Are you okay? I'm okay. It just hit me right in the solar plexus a little harder than I was expecting. Oh no, you're turning kind of pale. Maybe it's best we rest a little. I'm okay. Just continue. But Tekken, come on, you look like you're in a lot of pain. We can't continue training like this. Please, Nemke, please don't stop. It hurts, but this pain feels good. What? That's why I think if I keep getting hit by you, I'll feel even better. Please, Nepgear, keep going. Don't stop. I don't think I'm really into that sort of thing, so no way. Even if I ask this much, please ask Plutia for that kind of... I want it to be you, Nepgear. Oh, God. This is so weird. Are you eyes welling up? Oh, goodness, Tekken, please don't look at me with those eyes. You're so mean, Nepgear. I can't even believe you. What just happened? I think she wanted you to basically be a Plutia on her. Yeah. Oh well, whatever. You came from Fukuoka, right? Cybercon, if I pronounce that right? What kind of place is Fukuoka? Oh, it's Fukuoka. Oh, well, whatever. What kind of place? I guess it's a place that's lots of delicious food. Probably even better than what's in Planetoon. Our ramen with firm, thin noodles and rich, delicious, savoury pork soup is pretty famous. Red ginger and sesame seeds are perfect with the noodles and soup, so I love eating those as toppings. Spicy mustard roe is also famous, and it's the poster child of Fukuoka's produce. That faint spice pairs well with white rice. You're on your third bowl before you know what hit you. There's more. Hot pot dishes called mizutake or motsunabe. Also, you can't forget okyutu or abutikamo or English. I love that. Ukiyutu, food? What are those mysterious sounding foods? Okyutu is a local dish that's been passed down from generation to generation for hundreds of years. Take seaweed called okyutu grass that's boiled, drained and hardened, and they cut it in strips. And dipped in ponzu or sesame oil. Just thinking about it makes me hungry. Any breakfast is incomplete without it. Abutikamau, whatever, is a dish where you grill, pearl, spot, chromis fish. Now, this fish is delicious when roasted and chomped on, so that's how it got that name. Just listening to you talk about it is making me drool. That sounds so tasty. I'd really like to try some. Once things have calmed down, you should come visit Fukuoka. I'm sorry, I'm mispronouncing it. I'll treat you to a whole bunch of Fukuoka's speciality dishes. Really? Oh, golly, wow, thank you so much. You can thank me after you try it. Does Planetune have any culinary specialities? I've just come to Planetune, so I don't know anything. Anything at all, Nepgear? Well, actually, Planetune doesn't really have dishes that can be called specialities. Our CPU's a Plutia, patron goddess of naps, and my sister, who never really likes to work very hard. Ah, I hadn't considered that. Yeah, with those CPUs, I guess I could believe it. I really do want to treat you to Planetune speciality dishes, Cybercon, but you don't have to get depressed, Nepgear. Look on the bright side, you can make one for your nation. B? That's right. But could I really do it? It'd be my first time trying something just out of a dream like that. There's a first time for everything. Besides, everybody's got to be doing something. Why not cook? You know, dreams are there to be realised. Why can't you be the one to make Planetune speciality? I think you can do it, Nepgear. Cybercon, I understand. In the place of Neptune, no, I, Nepgear, will show you that I can make Planetune's speciality dish. When Planetune's finally had its speciality, I want you to be the first to try it. So please wait until then, Cybercon. Yeah, of course. Looking very forward to it. The next day, she was in hospital with kidney failure. True story. Right. At least we're getting through them relatively quickly. Today, there's a special someone I want to introduce you to, Neptunia. A special someone? Did you introduce to me? What does that mean? Who is it? You'll see soon enough. Now then, today's surprise guest, come on in. Hi. So you're Neptune's younger sister, Nepgear, huh? Huh, you really are quite similar. And you must be the person Neptune was telling me about, huh? I feel like I've seen her before. Yep. Hi, Nepgear, I'm Falcom. I'm a newbie adventurer, and it's real nice to meet you. Oh, hello, it's nice to... Wait, what? Ever since I heard from Neptune that you're good friends with the other worlds me, I've been wanting to meet you. Neptune, is this person Falcom? Oh, yeah, behold, the Falcom from a galaxy kind of far away. Well, you surprised, didn't you? Neptune, surprise hardly covers it. She's completely different from the Falcom I know, and smaller. This is crazy. Neptune was saying it too, but I am really that different from the other me. Well, you are similar in a way, but the other Falcom is older. The other me is older, huh? Oh, that's right. I wanted to ask, but is the other world's me stylish? Well, what do you mean by that exactly? Oh, no, it's not a deep question or anything. It's just I was kind of wondering how I would grow up to be in the future and stuff. Ah, don't worry, she's a very stylish and super cool woman. That she is. That's good, I'm a little reassured. And she's not just stylish, but she's a world-famous adventurer. Everyone knows who she is. Her own adventure story was made into a book called Rage Brigade. It's a bestseller worldwide. Won awards, too. The other me is amazing, huh? Even if it's another world's me, I can't lose as a fellow adventurer. Hey, Nipkey, could you tell me more about the other world's me? Oh, sure, then why don't we take our time talking about eating snacks? I've just received some delicious tea leaves and cookies. Yeah, I'll have some. I'm going to go prepare it. Please sit tight. The other world's me, huh? I wonder what kind of person she is. I kind of want to meet her. Wouldn't that call a paradox? Or is it a different dimension and stuff? Oh, I don't care. Whatever, who cares? Right, cave! Yay, it's cave! Nepgear, you're in this dimension as well, I see. Yes, thanks to a little accident. I wouldn't have expected you to be here as well, Cave. Well, I know it's kind of sudden, but can you tell us how things are doing in our dimension? I've been worried sick about it ever since I left. A simple request to fulfill. Before I came here, I was with Mom and Ram. We were all searching for 5PB, who had gone missing.
Thousands of miles away.
5PB isn't here either. I wonder where she went! Maybe that dummy disappeared. I mean, we've looked forever and haven't found... Oh, sorry, that's the wrong one, wasn't it? I got the wrong one. Oh, bollocks. Sorry. Maybe that dummy disappeared. I mean, we've looked forever and haven't found a single clue. She disappeared? Do you think it really happened? No, I do not. Her idle presence was doing well, and she was taking ample time off. Disappearing would be senseless. Can we take a break too? Maybe we can eat a snack and it'll make us happier. I'd love that idea, Rom. I'm going to buy a bucket of ice cream from that shop over there. Whee! For you, Cave! I appreciate it. What, don't you make those sounds when you eat ice cream? I do. Hee hee, sweet and delicious. Miss Cave, you laughed. Hmm? Huh? What? You looked so anxious and stuffed for a long time, I was worried. Yeah, watching you be a nervous wreck was making us feel kind of nuts, too. But if you can eat sweets and laugh, I guess you're fine. You too. Thank you very much. I bet it'd be rad to see Cave smile even more. Let's go buy some more awesome creeps over there. Oh, creeps even, sorry. Eclair, please. Relax, those shops will not vanish just because they are off screen. Let's just enjoy our creeps together. So they've gone from finding 5PB to eating snacks. Well, they're a good search party. Cave?
Yes?
It was a good story at first, but it ended up being about you and the twins going around eating sweets.
Ah.
Yeah, that's quite funny though. I will give her that. Okay, right. We got more. Istva. Hey, Histi, I had something knocking on my noggin for a while now.
Yes, dare I ask?
There's another Noire and Blanc and Vert in this world, but not me.
Ah, you have finally realised, have you?
What's with the veiled insults? Do you know something?
It is not that I know anything to be fact, it's all just conjecture.
Conjecture is fine, say it!
It is probable that a Neptune exists here. Or she used to. But for some reason you did not become a CPU here.
I see, fascinating, and then?
It is difficult to say, but since the Neptune here probably acts the way that you do,
she failed to get anything done and became a useless bum.
I do not believe she could function in normal society. With no real income, she was unable to eat. She would die a dog's death in a filthy alley. My condolences.
So Neppy starved to death? So sad. But why do you all suddenly pop up and say terrible things about me? So I died in this dimension?
No, that is but one possibility. Perhaps due to some time paradox effect, you never existed here at all.
Instead of that complex theory, it's a lot more convincing to just say she died of starvation.
Before I die, I wish that I could taste pudding just one last time. Neptune collapsed into a shivering pile with one last sigh and died.
The end. Like that story that Patrick says to SpongeBob.
Once there was an ugly barnacle. He was so ugly that everyone died. The end.
Best story ever.
No, Nippy!
Could you not write my final line and then slap on some sad narration? Thanks.
Very interesting.
Lately, IF and PC's pranks have become so dangerous. The only one who does not do such things is Compa. But that's because she's preparing her needle.
Well, I don't know. Hey, wait. Yo, why are you crying, Pico? What's going on? Did Iffy say something mean? No, I didn't. She was running around inside and smacked her face into the wall. Oh, I see. You poor thing. That must have hurt, huh? What a little idiot. But wait, Pico, you don't normally cry from something like that. Doesn't hurt, but I'm scared. Scared? Well, Peachy's face got all red and Compass said she'd fix her up. Pete, don't run away from me! Well, no, I don't want a shot! Goodness, Compo, are you running around with that giant syringe again? Oh, so you're scared of shots. Ah, I see. For most kiddos, they're their three biggest fears are shots, ghosts, and eggplants. Eggplants? Why not bell peppers? Eggplants are the devil's fruit! Please give me your face! If I give you a shot where you hit your head, you'll feel all better! No, not my face! Comper can say the most terrifying things with the straightest face. Don't make her cry too much, please. I'm gonna have to confiscate your syringe too.
Oh, why?
You're too young to be handling large pointy objects, Comper. God damn it. Yep, when you get older, you can fling it all around all you like. I mean, you do in my dimension, so... Golly, I don't get it, but I guess I'll wait. Comper's syringe received. We actually got it as a key item, that's interesting. Okay. Neptunia, let's play! I am, I'm doing a let's play of this game. Oh wait, I'm not Neptunia. Oh, whatever. Okay, so in this part, you learn where the dark light is kept, and... I don't get it, but that sounds really cool. I know, right? You understand my thought process pretty well, Peachy. How rare to see Peachy playing with Noire a scream. What are you doing? Drawing? Drawing? Get real. Don't compare what I'm doing to that kitty stuff. Really? I thought you were drawing something quite imaginative. It's like, yeah, we're making up a story! A story? Huh? That's... Whoa. All fear the mighty Iffy. Have you already woken to your dark infinite powers? If you're that curious about it, I could show you some of it. Yeah, let me see, all of it, all of it. Huh? But if she doesn't grow out of this kind of thinking, maybe we should stop her now. Don't be a party pooper, Neptunia. This is totally hilarious. I refuse to stop a child from using a power of imagination. Uh-huh. What she said. Besides, they're playing together so nice. But... Whoa, what's that? Why is that person's right hand glowing like a neon poster? Good eyes, Nep. That hand holds the power of another Gaia inside it. It's sweet! Whatever that hand grabs goes kablooey! But because it's so powerful, she can only use it 3 times. Otherwise, it'll eviscerate her instead. Wow, Iffy, you know such big words. Ah-ha-ha! Pure gold! So pure that it hurts my funny bone. Okay, tell me about the feather next. Just one feather? That's not a feather, it's a wing. She angered Metatron, so the rest of it got ripped off. Yeah, we decided she attached a bug's wing in its face. It's not a bug. I'm talking about the Lord of Flies, Beelzebub. Beelzebub. Awesome. Next up, the Demon of Gluttony. Wow, you're oddly knowledgeable about this sort of thing, Neb. So anyway, this one here is... I want to know more too. Look here, this is a cross by P. They're having fun, so I guess it's okay. I just hope this won't be an embarrassing memory for IF later. IF's notebook. Right, that's one of the events we were meant to see. That's very important, and I think the compass syringe thing was important as well. Peachy, I'll give you special training so you can beat Nep. Just give me time to think of a hellish training course. Right, that's one of the events that I know we were meant to do, because we need the notebook, and I believe the syringe is another thing as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go quickly off screen and just see if I've got all the events for this chapter, because I think it was only those two, but I just want to double check so that I don't mess anything up, and then we'll take it from there. So back in a minute. Okay, right, so I've checked. I've done the first two events properly, but the next event has to happen as we progress through the story, but we've got to do it very delicately because it's easily missable and we need to do it. So that's fine. So right now, what I'm going to do is just quickly go to the shop to see if there's any new equipment we can get. Oh yes, we can. The Executioner, Wunderbar. Let's grab that and put that on there. And let's get the old studded armlet Neo because it's got my name in it. Yeah, it's all good. Yeah, equip process now, it's fine. Okay, awesome. Right, have you got anything new, Plutia? You have. You've got Mr. Orange Cat. That's better, actually, so we'll have Mr. Orange Cat. Plus, he looks cool as well. He looks like a pig! He's not a cat. Oh, well, whatever. Okay, cool beans. Next, we've got Imagine Gapper. Ah, Happy Gamba. That's good. We'll have that. And we'll like the studded bracelet Neo, that's fine. Right, have we really got enough for this? Not really, no. We'll have to leave that alone. It's not like we're really doing anything with Histoire anyway at the moment, so we'll leave that. Light stuff. Okay, we've got some new stuff here, but we can't really afford it, so we'll have to leave that alone. Kai, I guess, is the same. Yeah, we'll leave her alone. Nepgear. It's not too bad. Just tech goes down, but here's actually... But I'm going to give her the beam blade. I think that's much better. And give her studded Neo on the bracelet as well. Yeah, that will do. Okay. Babe, teenage comper. That's all the same, really, isn't it? Yeah, leave that alone. IF. We've got the brisk guitar, so we'll have that. No, what do we want? Middle one or the armlet? Let's have the armlet. Nice one. Okay. Teenage. No, no, that's fine. Red. We've got the... Oh, shiny toys. That's 30,000. I'm not going to bother with that. That's too expensive. Right, Falcom. Yeah, you can have the long slasher. That's okay. Have that, that's fine. Actually, can I? Yeah, let's do that as well with red. Let's see. Oh god, these are much more expensive. But I do like Cave. I'm gonna treat her. I know that might be a bit harsh, but I'm gonna treat her like Cave. Cave's always gonna be my babe. No, I'm not gonna buy a guitar for you. I'm sorry. Not yet. Need some more money. Give you the Twin Azures, no problemo. Keep that the same as it is. I think we're nearly there now. Karoo, yep, that's fine. Get that, that's fine. Okay, Holy Crimp, yeah, all good. Excellent, we're nearly there. They're too expensive, so we'll leave them alone. And we're back to near it. Great, okay, so that wasn't too hard then. Great, that was alright. So we'll just save that again. Awesome, right then. So we've done that now. Are there any more events to have a look around the place? I think there are quite a few, actually. Yep. Ooh, PC continent. That's interesting. Okay, but there's lots of events going on with these nations, so I'm not sure if we have to pick one to help or something, so I think that's part of it, but let's have a quick look over here. Ooh, the Adelaide Forest. Eh, might as well have a look.
Okay, here we go!
Oh, and I need to check Stella. She's not made it again. God damn it, Stella! One day she will. So I wonder if you...
Nope. Here's a
present. What are we going to get? Healing grass. Love. Nah, let's get some invisible cloth. That looks good. Right, okay. Try again then. Awesome. Right, okay. So yeah, let's just have a look, see if we can grab some items. I mean, we're trying to collect all the items to watch do out. Stuff. Why is this suddenly an odd thing? What the feckin' balls? Why has this happened? Oh. Eh, whatever. I don't care. Right, let's just carry on. Add dungeon PS dimension received. Oh, that's good. Good times. Alright, we've got that. Oh, yeah, I don't know why they're in the party. Maybe I changed it up without realising it? I don't know. I must have... I can't remember. Who cares? It doesn't matter. Let's just have them in there for now. Excellent. Lovely jubbly. Good. You should all feel stronger. You're all doing great stuff. Just need to grab all these items and attack this feck. Oh, we didn't quite get a proper ambush. So all right. It's a ruck. Damn it. That's it. Got it. There we go. No items found. Of course not. Doesn't matter. Right. Okay. They have seen us, that's why they're here. Oh wow, that died pretty quick. And we've got a box bird wing. Oh. Okay. Thunderclap ring received. Might be quite useful, you never know. Probably not. Haven't had any time to do any proper grinding or anything yet, I'm afraid, so you'll have to forgive me for the lack of grinding. I did a little bit a couple of videos ago, so it's not the end of the world. But you know what it's like. Okay. Oh, very large beak. Wasn't that? Didn't we need that for something? Very large beak. I'll get everything done in six. I can't remember now. I'm sure you got we did. I think we did need a very large beak for something. But it doesn't really matter. We'll work it out a bit. Let's just grab stuff. I'm just grabbing items because items are fun to grab. I like item gathering. I lead a very boring gaming life.
So this is Garuda.
Christ, there's two of them. Ooh, that's bad. Right. Oops. Oh, I forgot to. I'm just going to show them stuff. That was surprisingly boring, but whatever. Right, victory slash.
Victory slash.
Nicely done. Ooh, fair bit of damage there. Let's do some stress release because everybody likes this one. It is funny.
Twisty twist.
Twisty twisty twist. That's such a cool attack. That's probably my favourite attack, I think, in the game so far. Out of all the games, that's my favourite. Christ, that did a fair bit of damage. Ouchies. Okay. Universe.
You have been warned.
Oh, Stella, you did it again. God damn it. What the fudging hell's going on here? Oh. Ow. That's like Ultimate from Final Fantasy. That was awesome. I like that. Oh yeah, Mechra Beam, we just unlocked that, didn't we? Oh, nice panty shot there, thanks for that.
Mechra Beam!
Oh, it does that, doesn't it?
That didn't work!
Oh, it heals really? You. Of course it does, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay, let's do an X drive, shall we? Oh, we can't because we need RSP to get higher. Huh? Feck! Right. Christ, they're doing a fair bit of damage and I'm being really rubbish. Right, just keep attacking. Okay, just keep attacking. Right, Neptune, you need to... That's it. It might be that we can only do the one X drive anyway. Yeah, but let's just do it anyway, with dolls. Because I think the other ones you need to be partnered with someone. I think I haven't bothered reading the descriptions and stuff. I know we've seen this one before, but... It's beauty, you know. Well, that certainly did some stuff.
Broccoli's turn, you? How can it always be my turn?
Oh, we can do HDD Neptune.
Ooh, I've seen
this. Oh, it's that. Is this the one where she turns into an airplane? Oh yeah, we've seen this one. I always forget. You see, but yeah, this is the airplane one, isn't it? Yeah, that's still cool. Whee! I swear to God, this was inspired by bloody Moonwalker. Because, you know, at the end of Moonwalker with Michael Jackson, he turns into that weird spaceship to destroy Mr. Big and all that, and it's just like random ass shit. Interesting film, though. It is a batshit insane film, but, you know, it's well worth it just to watch a smooth criminal bit. Very good. That did a lot of damage, though. But we've got 140,000 experience points, a lot of levels up, and two Phantom Bird wings for our trouble. Cool beans! That was awesome. Right, okay. Now then, have we fought everybody here? I think so, but we haven't been over there yet. So let's go and find out. Oh, I think we were trying to unlock the X-Drives of Noire and... feckin' balls. We were trying to unlock the... Oh, it's because they were switching! Is it because they've switched? No! Or have they left? Oh, they've left! Yes, Vert, Noir, and Blonde. They've left, haven't they, to go back to the Nations? Yes, of course, I remember now. That's why they're here. Of course, I'm being a thicko. I'm pretty good at that. Awesome. All right, okay. Who are we going to have? Yeah, let's put Nepgear on the back row. And, I don't know, let's have Chica in here somewhere. Sweet! Alright, yeah, now I realise, yeah, because I've forgotten the story, they've gone back to the Nations because things are going on. That's why I remember now. Ah, dear. And one of these days, I will never forget anything ever again. That will probably be the day that I'm dead, because that way I won't have to ever remember anything, because I'll be dead. But I don't really want my death to happen just yet, so, you know, I hope I don't die soon. We all have to, I'm afraid, whether we like it or not, but Let's just hope it's not soon. But anyway, in the meantime, let's stop talking about death, because it's a bit depressing.
I suppose I can feel my power
right.
flowing.
There we go. We're just attacking these enemies just to get some items and stuff like that, that's all.
Get everything done.
There we go. Easy as pie. Just grabbing items, because you never know, some of these could be useful. We bother attacking you, might as well.
Everyone, watch out!
Oh, watch out! It's a box bird and a rucker. Nice. Good times. Right, okay. Let's roll then. So got Molten Ring. I'm guessing these rings are something to do with fire, lightning, and ice defense, if there's another one of these rings somewhere. Gale Ring, Absolute Zero Ring, yeah. Wind, ice, fire, lightning, water. And everything nice. The perfect ingredients to making the perfect little girls. I used to love Do you know what? The original Powerpuff Girls series, I used to love it as a kid. I know, it's really girly and all that, but it was a funny, smart series. The original one, anyway. I used to watch like Dexter's Laboratory and all that. That was awesome. Ed and Eddie, that was a classic. Courage the Cowardly Dog was my favourite as well. I used to love Courage the Cowardly Dog. So funny. But you know, I used to watch Tom and Jerry and all that sort of MacGuffin and you know that kind of thing. But yeah, those four cartoons I listed before. Oh, Johnny Bravo as well. Johnny Bravo was quite funny. What else was there? That was it, really. There was probably a couple of others. Oh, it was Two Stupid Dogs. I watched that a few times. That was alright. Then I used to watch Boomerang, watch the classic cartoons. Like,
this is where you shall decide.
You shall decide to not go here. Yeah, I used to watch like Boomerang and stuff like that, you know. I used to have like the old Scooby-Doo. Help, here come the bears, or whatever it was. That was fun. Yeah, it was all good. Right, you've died again, haven't you, Stella? Yeah, you have. Okay, we need to deal with you. Fire Spear, Windy Wing. Oh, god damn, you got nothing, love. Nothing. Let's get some more invisible cloth. Let's change to the Devil Lance again. I think she was doing a bit better with the Devil Lance, because that Crackle Staff, whatever the feck it is, it's rubbish. Right, let's have a look at plans as well. Like, is there any new plans we can grab? Ah, Infallible Aim. Increased attack accuracy. Alright for that for now. Could unlock the Colosseum. That would be nice. I might do that. Yeah, let's get the Colosseum on them. Right. Neptune. Oh, power combat slots. That's what we need. Yeah, can have that. That's fine. Plusia. Oh, we need more Wolf Pelt. That's alright. Okay. Choir Scale. Done. Why can't we get it then? Is it because she needs to be there? Or something? Oh, I don't know. Whatever. Okay, we can change that, so we might as well. We can add this dungeon. We can also change the reload grassland, so we might as well. Yes, I mentioned we need an illegal device, which I believe we've got. Maybe? I don't know. Whatevers. Okay, I think we can get one of those, but if we can't, we'll get one later. I'm not fussed right now. Right, so I think... Oh, Plantune's gonna have an event. Oh, right, okay. What event is this, then? Plutia. Oh, okay. Let's have a look. Blah. Blah. Huh? What's wrong? You seem really bored. Yep, I am, in fact, bored. I've played all the games here and no new ones are coming out. Ugh, it sucks. I'm so bored. Boredom might end up murdering me. Oh, no, don't get killed, Neppy. Pardon me, but if you are so bored, please do some work. Oh, I know! Let's go to an arcade together. An arcade, huh? Does such a lovely piece of architecture exist here? Uh-huh. It was the first thing I made after becoming a CPU. But, Noire said it was a dangerous place and that I shouldn't go there too much. Dangerous? Is it like the arcades from decades past? Do delinquents and other ruffians fight there? Oh, sweat. If they tried to grapple us, we could throw a pipe or table at them. Let's side-scroll on over. Yay, side-scrolling! Please work when you get back. No way even bother. First of all. Is this the dangerous place? This wasn't quite what I expected. Meh, whatever. Any recommendations? But it only has one game. Just one? Yep, just this one. teach me history.
Oh,
the Colosseum. Yes, of course. You can fight unique monsters at the Colosseum. No penalties incurred if you lose. Winning awards you with rare items credits. The Colosseum, you will battle powerful foes that do not appear in any other dungeon. If you lose a battle here, you will not receive a game over or lose any credits, much of your pride. But if you win, you will receive rare items or a little fistful of credits as your reward. So, it's Colosseum. I gotcha. So, doesn't it look fun? I guess it does, but it's way different from the games I know. Now I see. When Noire said it was dangerous, she meant it in a physically safe sense. Let's play it already. Choose whatever you like, Neppy. Alright, whatever. I'm going to play this until my eyes cross. Yay! Right, okay. So we've now got the Colosseum. Nobody attacks Planetune, so it's really peaceful. I wonder why. Alright, so that was just the Colosseum then. Okay, that's fine. Awesome. Right. So if we leave Planetune, and I think we've got to go to one of these places. I don't think it really matters which order we do it in. So let's go to Last Station first. Might as well. CPU Hotel, yeah. So I think once we've done this event, which I believe is helping a nation, I think, anyway, then we've got to do another event before we help the next nation, otherwise we'll cock it up. Anyway, I may have become a fan. The person who came to rescue me in the dungeon was First Gen Comper. When she left, she gave me a flyer for a shop. I think I'll send a letter in response. Cool. Let's play fighting games in the arcade today. Yeah, I like those games. Alright, 10 wins in a row. I guess it's a computer. Rematch! Knock, knock. Who is it? Jeez. Oh, sorry. Should I jump? Dude, you're the game writer and you can't even play fighting games. You suck! Anyway, neither can I really, but I just love playing them. With the appearance of Leanbox, game hardware will become more and more global. And more boring. Until the Switch comes. Oh man. To think that our nation has been hacked. This whole online movement thing may have backfired. Nah, it's just people messing around with Sony. The Master. If you attack the Master, game industry will be at peace. Thank you, Sushi Ear Man. Nya Nya? Cat's name is Cat. We've had that one before, haven't we? One is. I'm Irohide, the man whose very name calls the erotic to mind. Well, unless that's a Japanese erotic thing. No, it doesn't. Stupid parents give me such a weird name. Might as well honour their wishes and act like a gigantic pervert. Yeah, go into the porn industry. I'm sure they'll snap you right up. I'm tired of changing clothes. Such a bother. I'll leave it to that little girl. Oh, crap. Oh, sorry. My legs hurt. Snake. No. Yes, I think this is what we need to do. Ugh, everything's such a mess. If I knew this would happen, I wouldn't have made everything go digital. Money won't solve anything. Need to focus on repairing whatever I can. Lady Blackheart, the people whose personal information got stolen have become a group protest. These people are demanding more security for their financial info, or some kind of reparations. Handle that one on your own. I can only have two arms, you know. Who's responsible for this? Who would do something so horrible?
Hee, she's so adorable. That paint expression with teary eyes is my very favourite. Golly, I want to hurry up and see her in person, but she's taking oh so long to find me. Is someone else there?
Sorry for the dogs, by the way.
Hey, Noire, how's it hanging?
Are you stupid? Can you tell by looking?
Yikes, she's yelling at me. Oh, no, I wasn't yelling at you, Plutia. It's just that Neptune came in here with that stupid voice of hers after I already felt irritated, so. Don't you think it's a bit awful how differently you treat us? Maybe this just shows how little attention she can give anyone during a time of crisis?
This is no time for chatting. I can't talk right now, period. I'm way too busy right now, okay?
No reason to be so distant. We'll help you if you're in trouble, so just say the magic word.
We'll do anything.
I appreciate it, but I can't show you my citizens' personal information or my nation's secrets. Not like you'd be any help with this sort of work, anyway.
How rude, dude. We can do anything when it really counts. I mean, think about that event in Chapter 2.
Chapter 2?
Well, you mentioned it. I guess you were useful back then. But you're still rival CPUs, so...
Noire?
Now you? Oh, jeez, what is it?
Why do you have a camera set up in such a secretive spot?
Camera?
I don't have one in here.
I'm sorry, but you definitely do. Look, it's pointed directly at your face right now, Noire.
You're right, I see it. But why? I didn't sign off on this.
Noire, just be honest and admit that you like to record yourself working and watching it later on. You probably watch yourself and act all satisfied saying, I'm so cool.
Yeah, kind of gross, Noire.
Sounds really creepy.
No, I don't. I have no idea why a camera is in here.
Who's responsible? Who put this in here?
Uh-oh.
Let me see this. There isn't a microphone, but it seems to be transferring the video wirelessly.
Basically, if you didn't set it up, then it means someone else is secretly taping you. Secretly taping me? Ugh, that's way too creepy. Yeah, well, that's the fan base you gain for yourself, Noire, the super shady strange denizens. Don't worry, I don't put video cameras in girls' room and record them. No, I don't do that. That is wrong. I apologise this instant. Not to me, but my followers. All the sincerity in the world. Yeah, I'm sorry, I went too far. I regret my previous statement. Neppy Junior, do you know who put the camera thingy in here? I have no idea. But if it doesn't have a microphone, maybe there's an audio device nearby. So, ta-da! My secret wiretap finder, my boob. Bob, sorry. Damn it. Beckon game. Finder, my Bob? Yes, I made this device myself. Each and every part was carefully chosen after hours of deliberation. No, we don't care about that. Why are you just carrying something like that around with you? Huh? All girls walk around with one of these days, don't they? Oh, really? I better get one too. No, they don't. I've never met a girl as special as my dear sister would do such a thing. Oh, I'm getting a reaction. Here, and here, and goodness, three in total. I can even triangulate the signal so we can find out where the culprit is downloading the data feeds. Really? Oh, how handy. Yeah, I'm super happy to be of help. She's not doing too bad in this game, actually, Nepgear. She's alright. The electronics otaku ability. Oh, goody, I finally got one that I kind of like. Okay, let's trace the data. They must have heard us talking, so we need to act fast or they'll get away. What an unusual girl. She really is your sister. Yep, it's one of her cute quirks. Doesn't come out that often and it's rarely ever useful, but... Wow, so does this mean you can make big robots, Neppy Junior? Whoa, call those mecha jets. If you ask her that, she really will end up building one. Oh, this is no good at all. I wanted Noire to find my toys, not that other girl. Nepgear, was it? I see that she is somewhat competent. Well, whatever. I'll get to see Noire in the flesh. At long last. Whatever. I wonder why he's desperate to see Noire in the flesh. Because you can't help but just think, you know, he's gay, isn't he? I suppose, well, it doesn't really matter, does it? Just because he's gay doesn't mean he doesn't want to see Noire, I suppose. That was a bit offensive, sorry about that. Anyway, my nation's network is totally messed up. Who would do such an awful thing? I'll never forgive them. Yeah, don't forgive me for that thing. I didn't mean to say that. That was a slip of the tongue, sorry. I retract the previous statement. Well, the previous statement. Whichever statement it was, I need retracting, I retract it. Not bad. Right, anyway, sorry, I'm getting caught up in a grave. The response is getting stronger. I think we're close to the server. So they're hiding in the factory that they tried to destroy before? They found a blind spot, huh? In your heart of hearts, you have already pinned the Seven Sages for this, huh, Noire? Of course I have! Who else could it be? As I said, the creepy Noire fanbase. Cut it out! Didn't you say that you regretted that comment before? Short-term memory loss. Happens to all of us. Right, anyway, let's roll. Model 4 base. Oh, illegal device! Ah, well, there you go then. That's that problem solved then. We need that for... I think it was it Plutia's second thing? Can't remember. Well, anyway. Alright, we've done that. That's that. So, right. So let's see what this plan is then, shall we? We might as well do the... Oh, hang on. I just want to double check, actually. We've got this... Oh, feck. Hang on. Let's have a look. Is it Plutia? Oh, no, it's not that one. Oh, which one was it then? No. Oh. Which one was it then? There was definite. I must be going mad. I swear to God there was one that required an illegal device. Oh no, it was a dungeon! There we go. I knew that. I didn't forget. Right, let's get the infallible aim on then, so we might as well. Wait, why are you now the leader? Oh, for feck's sake, fecking game. Whatever, I don't care. Right, we need Noire back in the party, so let's... God! Right, anyway, where's... That's not Noire, where's Noire? There's Noire. Right, Noire, get there, and Nepgear swap with her, new swap with her. Brilliant, right, and then Noire... Yeah, you can be leader, why not? Sod it. Wow, that is quite dashing. Sweet. I don't think I ever had Noire as leader much. I think we did a couple of times, but... Right, anyway, let's carry on, shall we? Right, SP skills. We need Tornado Chain. Oh, that sounds good. Nice. Yeah, big Good old obligatory finger click of doom. Right. Oh, you've got some stuff as well. Offensive cheer. Now let's do slash wave. No. Okay. Basic but effective.
Wait a little bit more.
Friend Coppo. Oh, I need that. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, doesn't matter. Let's just do fancy wave.
Here I go.
Funny times. Right, let's just carry on. Okay, that's fine. I can't remember, like, Noire's. Maybe Noire has got her extra. Can't remember. Don't think she has. Or has she? Oh, I don't know. We'll find out later. Silver bracelets. Yep, good times. Data crystal. File crystal. Mail breaker. Oh, fight you. Yes, must.
Gotta be serious every now and then.
Yes, you do. Right, 32-bit slash, or Mega Blade, whatever, just do some damage. Nice. Cool.
Wait a little bit more.
Some stress release is always good. God, she looks really demonic there with, like, the shadowed forehead thing. I know it's, like, a lighting thing, but it's still pretty, like, scary, that lighting on her eyes, basically. Twisty, twisty, twist. Feel sorry for that poor dolly. Oh, you have got your drive. Oh, no, you haven't got your X drive yet. Oh, right. How do I get the X drive again? Was it switching? No, it wasn't switching. Was it switching? I can't remember. Damn it. Doesn't matter. Let's just,
Volcano dive!
Yeah, let's do that. I swear to God it was the SP abilities we had to do. I was pretty confident it was. Whatever. I don't care. We'll sort it out in a minute. I can't remember which challenge it was. Let's see. Mirage Dance.
Blades of Light. Mirage Dance. Oh, yep. Nep your face.
You'll nep your face, will you? Well, let's
now,
just get.
What to do?
Drop Crush.
You're done.
Bam. Bam, bam. There we go. She is indeed. No, he is indeed. Or it is indeed. I don't know. Right, speed things up a bit because I'm starting to waste a bit of time. Sorry about this.
Fuck.
I've not got any more abilities. Shut up. Right. Still actually got a fair bit of damage to go, though. Let's just spam the quick hit button. Another volcano dive. Why not? Oh, wait, that voice sounded like Black Arts then for a second. I don't know if that was meant to be done on purpose or if that was an accident. Hey! Got a face visor and an unexploded shell. Which is kind of pointless, really, because I think we've got a load of unexploded shells from Stella's dungeon, which actually reminds me. Yeah, hang on, let's go back to plans for a second. Have we got Noire's thing? No, we haven't. Right, okay, so what challenge is that one then? Well, we've got to get to Noire, haven't we? Where's Noire? There she is. I think it's the... is it Special Girl? Yes, that's it, Special Girl. Right, okay, that's fine. So she's only got to use her SP ability 9 times. That's fine. Oh, you're so close, Stella. So close. Okay, a Windy Ring. Ooh, level 8 Devil Lance. That's pretty good. Oh, a level 9 Crackle Staff. That might be a bit better. Okay.
Here's a prep.
Right, okay, what have we got? Let's get some invisible ribbon. Right, so Devil Lance, we can go to that. I'm going to go try the Crackle Staff, level 9, because that's gone from basically a level 0 Crackle Staff to a level 9 Crackle Staff, which is quite, it's quite insane, that. But yeah, okay, so Noire's nearly got her X drive then. Just gotta get her SP skills a bit more. That's fine. There we go. Yeah, let's get her SP ability up so we can do it maybe with the boss fight or something. I don't know. There's a lot of enemies around here though. Nice.
The ambush was a success! Let's get this. Let's end it. I need to calm myself.
Oh, they can heal. That's bad.
I can go anytime. Bye-bye. My turn. This is the end. Let's end this.
Nice. That's good. Lots of illegal stuff. Not that it matters, but you know, it could be good. Right, anyway, let's keep going. Attack, 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 attack. How's your SP? It's getting better. Good times. Probably got enough for a few more times, but I want to get it to 1,000 if we can. The event's over there, so we might as well use it at the event point. And there's a save point, I think, over there as well.
I need to calm myself. I'm sorry. I need to calm myself.
Nicely done. Brilliant. Excellent. Lovely, 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 lovely. Good times. Okay.
Is this usable?
I'm sure it is. I'm sure it is. Right, okay, let's save the game. Now, I'm hoping we haven't done any cock-ups with the events that we've got to do, because I think after this one, if this is what finishes off helping Noire, that is, anyway, then we've got one more thing to do before we can finish off Chapter 5. According to Cathera Lockhart, anyway, and she's been very, very, very helpful amongst other people as well. But she does go a lot out of her way to help. Bless her. As well as Colour Blues, Yomi, Kitty Guardian, Secret Santa, Vegan Zombie. I'm sure there's somebody else. Dragon Basti a little bit. You know, it's all good.
I'm picking up a powerful reaction. It's close. Right ahead, maybe.
And you know, I'm sure you know who you are. If I can remember the rest of you, I will do. But you're all very nice people anyway, all of you. There's a quick special shout out to Cathera, who really does keep me in check these days.
Correctamundo, honey. Maybe this problem was too easy for such a smarty pants.
Who's there? Show yourself!
Aw, but Noire didn't solve it. It's hard to strike a balance between the smart ones and the dim ones.
Yeah, that's how you get me! I'm Demart.
Wow, Noire. You were dumb. I had inklings of suspicions. She's dependable and all, but her brain's not wired too well.
You're the very, very, very last people I want to hear that from. Damn it! Show yourself already!
I always like this music as well, the Seven Sages music. I love it. It's great.
How
oh my god!
I'll come out without you rushing me.
I don't need to come out at all looking like that. Jesus! I mean, I know he's gay and all that, but do you know what? I've got to be honest. When people play it up, like a gay, lesbian, or bi, or even straight, when they play it up and they look like this, I just don't understand it. It always like makes me just scratch my head, thinking, "What? Are you just trying to tell the world you're gay?" I mean, fair enough. I suppose it's a choice, and I'm not going to, you know, say they can't do it, but I don't understand it. But then again, it's not my place to understand, so I'll stay out of it. As long as you're happy doing it, and yeah, you're all right, then fine. But do expect the first time I see something like this to go, what the fuck?
I assume you're the one who's doing whatever you want with my nation, huh?
I think he's doing it in more ways than you can count.
Wowee! A neat robot! No, wait. Is that more like a power suit? What the goodness gracious, wow!
So Nepgear likes gay robots. Meh! To the quiet taste.
Neptunior, why are your eyes all sparkly and stuff?
Well, it is a pink robot. I mean, mine would probably be like...
Oh, there's my Noire. The real deal in the flesh.
His eyes are all sparkly, too.
Is this going to create a love triangle?
What's up with this guy? He's creeping me out.
Golly gee, sorry. I got a bit too worked up. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Seven Sages Wizard. The one who works in the shadows. The unstoppable superhuman. A non-a-death.
I'm
tickled as pink as my power suit if you gave me a cutesy nickname like Annie, Noire.
No way! Why would I do that?
What the fuck is going on?
Why do you talk all girly even though your voice sounds like a boy?
Because he's camp.
Sweetie. Don't fret over the boring details. Gender is a non-issue in the hacking world, you see.
Oh, he's non-gender specific. Oh, okay, well, whatevers.
Besides, my heart is more pure than the hearts of anyone else in the whole world.
He's a cool-looking robot and all, but underneath the tech, he seems like a real loser.
Wow. There you heard it here, folks. Nepgate is the ultimate put down. That was like beyond sick burn, that.
Whoa, Nep Junior's passion is cooling off faster than my hot pockets. He's gonna drive me nuts! What's your game? Why are you messing with my nation?
That's because I love you, Noire.
What? Can non-gender specific people love gender specific? I suppose they could. Oh god,
I don't know anymore, honestly. We're just turning into a big, grey, orgy flesh pile, aren't we? That's what everybody wants, isn't it? Oh, I can't stand piles. Sorry, going off on one, my bad.
Wow, a real confession.
Why do you care? All you do is just sadistically beat everyone up.
That raven black hair, those sexy and taut twin tails, a mature face that still glows with innocence.
I won't lie, Noire is pretty hot.
That contrary attitude, having hints of otakudom. You are a straight ball into my strike zone.
So you admit your non-gender specific stroke possibly gay. Stella's done it. Good girl, Stella. Maybe, well, he hasn't admitted he's gay, of course he's not. I'm just stereotypically assuming he's gay, so therefore I'm the one at fault here. But that line, you're a straight ball into my strike zone. Yes, I know, bowling, bowl ball straight. If you get it just the pocket, which is like the number one pin in between two and number three, you can get a strike, or if you spin it and it curls in. But I'm being technical here, this is going off track. Whatevers. Do you know what? Sod it. As long as you're happy and you bang whoever you want. Because he loves you, he's one of your obsessed fans, like Neptune was saying.
Well, shy nerds like me tend to tease the girl they like. No, this is that.
Do they? I was a shy nerd, I didn't tease any girls. Mind you, I never told them how I felt, and then when I did, I got rejected. So yeah, basically, I must be the creepy nerd. That's why, creepy nerd,
you
yes.
You not only have a friend, yes. But a boyfriend.
Yeah, no, we're gonna. I feel so sorry for Noire at this point. Neptune is never gonna let this go.
He's never gonna be my boyfriend. Why would you like me if your heart is pure like a maiden or whatever?
When it comes to love, I am pure. Purity is innocence. So what's wrong with an innocent love between girls?
There's a lot of stuff wrong with this situation.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, yeah. Yeah, I don't know.
I would watch you work day after day through my secret cameras, and I never once grew bored. You were so cute sitting at your desk, holding back your tears of frustration while trying your best.
The kind of fans Noire gets are,
Don't worry, I don't think you're like, you know, don't worry. Any fans of me, I don't think you're like that. You'd be a lot more cooler than this guy, and certainly better dressed. You know, not sure pink is in anymore, really, to be honest.
I call these weird fans the fungus among us. This is proof that they exist and thrive in Noire's presence.
Nuh-uh! Shut up! This one's an outlier!
Oh, and the times you would pose in front of the mirror for fun, or when you dress up in cosplay outfits. That faint smile on your face as you check your external hard drive. I love it all!
Dude, this dude's got serious obsession here. Like borderline stalker, if it isn't already.
Ma! No! No, 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 no!
Noire, do you really do all of that? Don't talk to her right now. She's a bad influence. Nepgear, try to keep your distance from her, okay?
I don't do those things! He's making it all up! I never do!
No, you do.
Oh, my aching heart! If you say such stubborn things, I'll broadcast all my video data worldwide!
Damn!
What?! Stop it! Please! Anything but that!
I can't. I would never waste my data like that. I'm keeping those videos all to myself.
Ugh! This guy wins the prize! He's the worst villain we faced by a wide margin!
What a delightful expression. Nothing beats seeing the real thing. Webcams pale in comparison.
Well, at least he really likes you. I mean, he's creepy and campy, but he
You gotta give him credit. He's definitely buttering you up good. He might generally actually be alright. Give him a chance. You never know.
Aw, hey. You're not allowed to tease Noire.
Jealousy.
Pootia.
Oh, why's that? It would be such a waste not to tease someone who is such an easy, tempting target.
Well, yeah. I know that. You do? Oh, man. I believe Plutie's switch is about to get toggled on. But, there's only one person who's allowed to tease her. And that is me!
This is gonna get interesting.
Dun, 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 dun. As I thought. She's appeared again. This Plutia is so, so scary.
She's not. She's fine. She just looks a bit rough.
Hey, don't transform just because you feel like it.
No, she's transforming so she can defend you as her play toy from the other guy who wants to be your play toy.
Oh, frightening. I figured we could get along as kindred spirits.
Unfortunately, I'm quite possessive. Noire, Neppy, Neppy Jr.
They are all mine!
Her fire has spread to lick our boots, too! We gotta transform and protect ourselves, kid sis-o mine!
Right!
At least in these forms, our personalities are more able to resist her.
Aw, but I don't change much.
Goody! Everyone transformed! I like that you all show more skin, but the cute factor's gone down. Noire, could you pretty please stay in your normal form for me?
No! As if I'd listen to any request you'd make!
You've invaded my privacy, so I need to pay you back in spades!
Oh, I don't like this one. Her hair turned all white, too.
How sad.
Your lust for Noire is that shallow, is it?
So's yours.
For tormenting what belongs to me without permission, you'll be punished quite severely.
I can't wait for it! While I love to dish it out, I'm into taking it sometimes too.
Don't hold back, Plutia! Break him down to the atomic level!
Noire gave me the go-ahead. I didn't plan to hold back anyway, so this works out well. If those two take things too far, we're going to have to stop them. Do you understand?
But I don't know if I can.
Although it's not my favorite hobby to lie back and let you do whatever you want with me, so maybe I'll resist you just a little bit.
Oh god, what's this? Some battles may prohibit items. Oh yeah. Did this happen in the second game? I can't remember. Both items and skills may be sealed in boss or special battles. Enemies may be present to prevent access to commands. Skill jammer and item jammer pods can seal commands. Yeah, we heard about this before. Right. Yeah, okie doke. Yeah, this is more like the first game, isn't it?
I'll defeat the likes of you in an instant!
It's my turn.
Right, so we've got to beat the crap out of these.
May
then.
I begin?
Ready whenever. Let's stay calm.
Bugger.
My
ready whenever.
I'm just whizzing past the pods.
It's
all.
My turn.
Oops. Yeah, I'm just whizzing past the pods. I just want to kill these dudes first, and then we'll get on with the fight.
Let's see the optimal.
Not what bad. I do to you?
Ooh, Noire took a bit of a punch there. Right, now we're all back to normal now. Right, okay then, so let's do a victory slash. There we go, nicely done.
It's
really beating up Noire, isn't he? We don't like that. Right, okay, let's do a multiple particle beam launcher, whatever it is.
Stupid!
Ready whenever.
Right, Noire, you need to exact some revenge, so tornado chain.
Take this, and this, and this!
Oh, I'm so violent!
Oh, I'm so violent!
No.
Okay.
Finally.
I don't want to use that, I want to use... What was it, Fighting Viper? Oh, it's Fighting Viper 2, yeah, because I prefer the stressy ball thing. The one that Neptune uses.
Not Neptune, Plutia user, sorry. Let's just defend with Plutia.
My maiden's heart is
ready anytime.
Right, I'm going to defend with you. Defend with you. Defend with you.
Fine. What to do?
You need to use some more skills because you're on 93 skills now.
Stop it!
Stop it!
It's my turn.
Okay, defend, 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 defend.
Not bad.
Ooh, she's poisoned as well. That's bad. Have you got a healing skill? No. Right, just do an SP attack. You can do Drop Crush.
Tremble before
that's it, nicely done. Okay.
My turn.
Have you got a healing ability? I got moderate. Oh yeah, Plutia has, hasn't she? She's got a good healing ability, but we'll just get
healing
some stuff on now.
Power.
Awesome. And then you can do Hyper Heal as well, just to be safe.
I heal you. I hurt. I'll finish this in one.
Nice. Okay. Right. Defend.
Let's see.
Ready whenever.
Okay. SP skill Tornado Sword. Skip through that for now.
I'll finish this.
Defend. 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 The only reason why I'm doing this is because I want to get Black Arts X Drive if possible.
Fine. Ready whenever.
Just do lace ribbons on him.
My maiden's heart is all
defend, 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 defend.
What to do?
Volcano rush.
Who shall I target?
He's nearly dead anyway. Dead.
Ready anytime.
Ah, crap.
Ready whenever.
Oh no. Lace ribbons.
It's my turn.
Defend, defend, defend.
Who shall I target?
Watch me, Neptune.
Defend, defend, defend.
Ready
right,
whenever.
Yeah, okay. So I think we're gonna. It's gonna beat him now anyway. So let's just finish it with a volcano dive.
Don't think you'll survive. Volcano dive!
Okay.
It ended up as I predicted.
Nice. Well done, Blackheart. I think she was allowed to have the finishing blow on that one. No sexual pun intended there. Super duper!
Ow, ow, ow! I give up! Okay, I surrender!
Finished already? Ugh, pathetic.
I told you that I'm much more of a behind-the-scenes type. So much barbaric action doesn't suit me. But as I think about the future, perhaps I should give myself a tune-up.
Maybe you should.
But if I do that, my measurements won't be perfect like they are now. Oh gosh, I just can't decide.
You're mumbling to yourself. But your concerns don't matter because you're about to be destroyed.
Really now? I suppose the beautiful are said to die young. And dying by my lover's hand isn't so bad.
I won't give you that honor. Plutia, go ahead.
Torturing those who don't fight back isn't very fun. But if Noire asks me, I cannot refuse her.
Oh, how horrible! You won't even grant my final request.
Yeah, that's pretty nasty.
I feel like we're starting to become the bully somehow.
Stay quiet. At times like this, it's best not to get involved.
Yeah, for once I agree with Purple Heart. Just stay out of it, let him get on with it.
That's how it is. Ready?
Anything I try to say now will fall on deaf ears, I take it. It's a trivial matter, but if I die, all of my Noire footage will be broadcast worldwide automatically.
True. That's a very trivial and rather exciting matter now.
Wait! Just a second!
What is it? You say go, and then you say to stop?
You just let a completely outrageous threat slip out, didn't you? Didn't you?
How is that outrageous? I wrote a program to do that, is all.
Why would you program something like that?
Because if I am to die, I would like to die while the one I love watches over me, and I watch her. That's why I decided it would be a lovely time to let everyone see what I saw in you as I move on.
What?
Nipgear, can you stop that program?
I'm not that big on software. I'm more of a hardware girl. Is someone tossing around words like soft and hard? Share with the class, if you would.
God, it means hardware. Oh, God. Sometimes I just want to slap you, Iris, even if that kills me. It's like, God damn it.
It's not the kind of discussion you'd find interesting, Plutia. I promise.
Ugh, just go.
What? Did you say something?
I'll let you go this time, so hurry up and run away!
Really? You're such a sweetie. I've fallen for you even harder, my angelic Noire.
Oh, how boring. I was excited at the thought of Noire becoming the laughing stock of the world.
Don't even joke around about that.
I think I'll accept your offer. Oh, and Noire, one last thing.
What? There's something else?
Don't worry. The program thing was a big fat fib.
What?
What?
I already told you that precious footage is for my eyes only. Okay, ta-ta.
Wait! Damn it! Ugh! You better be ready to die the next time we meet!
Dear me, I lost. At least I was able to stall for the time I needed.
Of course, it was all a stall tactic.
Man, so frustrating. What was up with that guy?
He totally pulled a fast one on you. I guess you're no match for a smart fella like that, fella.
Don't talk about me like I'm dumb. It's extra insulting coming from you.
He got away. I wonder if we'll have to face him again eventually.
Of course.
When that enemy is around, Noire gets all red and squirmy and cute. So, I kinda hope we do.
Plutia, is your normal personality getting corrupted by your HDD one?
Either way, our business in Last Station has come to a close. We're gonna jam on back to the Basilicom. How about you, Noire?
This case is far from closed. My hack data is still a mess, and I have to explain it to my citizens. It's depressing just to think about it.
Sounds like a whole lot of work. Can we help somehow?
No, but thanks. Like I said before, a lot of sensitive information was involved in this hack. It's enough that you helped me root out that jerk of a cause.
Don't be a clueless cam girl and let someone plant more cameras in your room and whatnot.
That's none of your business.
Okay. Good luck, Noire.
Fair enough. Right, okay. Now then, we've got to get out of here. So we'll use the eject button. And now we've got an event to take care of before we do anything else. Got to double check where it was. I believe it's in Planetune, so let's do it here. Phew! Finally take a breather. I hope Histy's doing alright. I wonder, those kids don't know how to hold back, so they might have squished us to death. I hear noises. Huh? This feels abnormal. Maybe it's the Seven Sages. Uh-oh, in that case we're in for some bad news, Histy! I finally have concrete evidence. Prepare yourselves for prison. I am trying to explain that this is all a big misunderstanding. Please release me. Hey, don't bully Histoire.
We're a bad person.
Bad girls get kicked. Whack. Ow! That was a serious attack. Even you, a little girl, I get mad if I need to. Yep, this is the attack quality we've come to expect from the Seven Sages. Is that a girl, one of the Seven Sages? Yeah, she babbles on and on about protecting the little girls of this world or whatever. Abnus, don't tease Histy. Oh, you're back. So you were behind the kidnappings after all. You can't talk your way out of it this time. I have been trying to tell you that this is a misunderstanding.
Beaker kick! Ow! Growl! Do your bestest, P!
Comp her, we should help her. Wow. Ugh, this is three against one and then that's no fair. Wow, those kids are so strong. Well, yeah, their mentor was me. They don't lose to fodder like her. She's one of the Seven Sages, but Abnus is so weak. Is it okay to leave them alone? These kids haven't grown up enough to understand mercy.
Hi-ya-ya! I'm doing my best!
Fall into darkness, evil begun!
No, stop it! Someone help me!
This is a neat opportunity. I think we should wait and see how this plays out for a bit more. For once, I agree with Neptune. Let her experience our pain for a bit longer. I hope this is okay to do.
Seriously, knock it off!
stupid CPUs! Whoa, hey, don't involve me in your pummeling escapade!
Yay, I win! Yippee!
All bark and no bite.
Yay, you're all so cool! Good job, my little heroines!
Why are you all praising them? As an adult, this is something you should scold them for! Let's go play over there now, kids. Come along.
You got what you deserved. You made no attempt to hear me out, after all.
Ugh, well, I know that this is supposed to be a daycare of some kind now, but these children are not being raised properly. Little girls must all be raised correctly and equally.
Yeah, yeah, beaten dog loves to bark at the moon or whatever.
Grrr! This foolish CPU just made a fool of me!
Neppy, don't tease her too much. I'm sorry, my sister can be a little off. Here, wipe away your tears with my handy-dangly hanky.
I won't take a CPU's charity!
So you're really not the kidnappers?
How stubborn! We told you like one gajillion times that we're not!
I bet Seven Sage is doing.
Huh? Why didn't we do that?
Blan forced me to read this one detective novel before. To throw people off, the culprit would frame other people for the crimes he committed. So, yeah, that's gotta be exactly what's going on right now!
Swear my grandpa's name!
Wow, Neppy, you have a grandpa? No, we don't.
That is the flimsiest logic I've ever heard! That couldn't possibly be true!
Neptune, without any evidence, that truly is pushing it. As long as the watchful Abnus is with them, I do not believe the Seven Sages would kidnap kids.
No, seriously, it's misdirection. This is totally the band we least likely suspect is guilty. Knock it off! Have you bothered to think about how it feels to be suspected when you're innocent?
I would like to throw that comment right back at you, Abnus. You're causing chaos in the other nations, so why not toss some kids stealing in there, right, Neptunia?
Huh?
But please leave me out of this.
Hey, what was that about us causing chaos in other nations?
Oh boy, here we go. Playing dumb again, are we?
I'm not playing anything! Do you mean what you said?
Uh-huh. Noire and Blanny and Vert all left in a hurry.
I hadn't heard anything! Oh, those jerks are always doing whatever they please.
Well, the suspect is trying to resist arrest.
Catch that criminal!
No escaping the law.
Wait! Don't stay back, kids! I can't waste any more of my time with you!
Okie dokie, bye-bye! Be careful!
Ugh, we cornered the culprit and let her escape. I'm a true blue failure of a gumshoe. Yeah, this whole game's all about this, but whatever.
You were never a detective, but Abner's reaction was a tad disconcerting. The Seven Sages don't seem to communicate very well. Perhaps, but that is nothing more than conjecture.
Give me a pudding, Neptuna! I want to eat yours!
No can do, kiddo, it's mine. See? I even wrote Neps on it. Don't make her throw a fit because you want to be selfish.
P, I want yours in the... I put yours in the fridge. No, I want Neptuna's.
But why? Yours and mine are exact same, right down to the expiration dates. I don't think that's her point. I think what she wants is to be able to have something of yours. It must have been to do with the big smile you get when you eat yours.
Really?
Okay then, Neptunia, a writing utensil, please. Okay. Scribble, 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 scribble.
Check it out, Pico. This one is Neps pudding too. Whoa, awesome. Give me Neptuna's pudding.
Whoa, you're slopping that slop all over your hair and whatnot. Calm down when you eat. Is it good, Pishy?
It's yummy! Neptunus pudding's the best pudding!
Man, I was just telling you that they're exact same. This goes to show how much Pishy adores you, Neptune. You think? That's pretty cool. That day on, there were always two puddings labeled Neps in the Basilicon fridge. Neps pudding received.
Brilliant! I think that was one of the key items we actually needed.
Excellent. Right, okay then. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to save the game and end the video here. I think I've done all the key events that Cthira wanted me to do to try and get the good ending and the true ending. The good ending, we need to do these events, and I think we need to do a few more in Chapter 6. And then I think there's a load in Chapter 9 we have to do to get the true ending or something like that. But I do want to work on that, because that would be awesome. So yeah, so right, next time then we'll go and help either Loi or Vert. I think we'll help Loi next, good old Blan, and then we'll go and hit Vert afterwards. So awesome. Oh, before we do finish up though, Stella's dungeon. Because she made it, bless her. Well done. Good girl. Let's see what else she got. Ooh, a level 9 Devil Lance. Can't remember if we've actually got that. But I'm not. Ooh, Falcon Armor Blood. Ooh, yes, yes, that's good.
Here's a present.
Nice. What do we get? Area 5 key. We'll have that. Manuel has joined as an observer. Miss Eno has joined. Most of them, nope. 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 So now we've got this one. Giant dice was discovered. Hooray! Good times. Excellent. So how do we get to... Oh no, we've got to do the Planets for Area 5. Which we probably can't do yet. Where's plans? Let's have a look. Area 5. Oh, we can! Venomous Cloth! We got it! Sweet! Excellent. Right, well, I'll save that for next time then, I think. I'm not going to bother doing it now. So, yeah, so hopefully I've done all the key things. So just let me know if I have done and I'm doing all right. And then, yeah, we'll carry on as before. So, can I say thank you very much for watching if you have done. Hope you enjoyed it. Take it easy. Have a good one. Hope you're well. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.